see the yellow color that represents spirituality.
Los ángeles que están representando la congregación dicen que sí.
And the angels up in your left-hand corner that represent the congregation of the DCPC.
El niño nicaragüense que está abrazando esa cruz.
The Nicaraguan child that is clinging to the cross.
Esa representación, verdad, es universal. El amarillo que representa armonía y energía.
So it's a universal representation, the yellow that represents harmony and universality.
Y así como ese pasaje bíblico que tenemos que romper cadenas.
And like the biblical passage says, what our task is to break chains.
DCPC está cortando cadenas.
DCPC is working to break chains.
Por medio de su apoyo para las comunidades en general.
Through the support that you've given to various communities in general.
Especialmente en mi país, en Nicaragua, Maleconcito.
Especially in my country, in the towns of Maleconcito and Wiwili. And you're also working in Kenya, where you see the children at the side of the cross represented there. And through the word of God, this is a sign of empowerment in the communities. And you can see on the other side a person working out their own empowerment or his own empowerment and his own future. And this is from you who are sounding the trumpet. And you're giving hope to people that at this moment may not have hope.
Yes, ese engranaje que representa el desarrollo del país.
And these gears represent the type of development for a country.
La paloma de la paz volando libremente sin ataduras.
You can see the dove of peace flying freely without being tied or chained.
Hay un niño que representa la cara de la necesidad que está presente.
And then at the bottom there is a child that represents the face of necessity that's present.
Aunque nosotros estemos apoyando, pero siempre va a haber esa necesidad. Siempre tiene que estar en nuestra agenda.
So even though we're helping, there's always going to be a face of necessity. Need is always going to be on the agenda.